top headlines for the day.
Whoops, when Tollywood meets Bollywood through Bahubali. Yeah, Prabhas has managed to rule everyone's hearts through his iconic Bahubali. The movie was a complete visual feast and the presence of the tall, dark and handsome hunk really made all the difference. However, recent rumors that Prabhas would be the baddie in the upcoming Dhoom 4 is adding to the next in the Dhoom masala. Yes, after we heard that Hrithik would be featuring in it, it turns out that he may do only a cameo and it is Prabhas who would be the baddie. And then of course we had names like Amitabh, Ranveer and Ranbir to be a part of the Stellathon Dhoom. Whatever the case is, we would love to have Prabhas any which way and his fans would go berserk when they hear of this, what's it? Well, Bahubali's involvement in Bollywood is only going to add to his popularity, hai na? Dilwale is touted to be the biggest blockbuster this year as Rohit Shetty has brought Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol together after 6 long years. Of Bollywood has been supported by a huge star cast of Varun Dhawan, Kriti Sanon, Boman Irani, Sanjay Mishra, Johnny Levin, etc. And the pictures from the shoot have been made viral instantly, be it in Bulgaria or Iceland shoot. The latest pictures of the film are of the climax and sources reveal it is no Maar Dhaad or Rona Dhona but Hasna and Fun climax. In the picture, Shah Rukh Khan is indeed looking like a Badshah and Varun too is standing on his own by looking handsome in three-piece suit. Kajol is looking elegant and beautiful in a golden sari. The pictures of church, wedding scene and all the actors are looking their best. Dilwale will release on December 18. At last, the poster of Masti Zade is out and the film will release. The Sunny Leone star of film Masti Zade had to face a lot of controversies and now the film has received its censor certificate. The makers of the film have released the poster of the film. Masti Zade is a Bollywood sex comedy film and it has Sunny Leone playing double role for the first time. The film also has Tushar Kapoor and Veer Das playing lead roles. The cast has Shahid Randhawa, Vivek Vaswani and Suresh Menon in supporting roles. The sources have confirmed that Ritesh Deshmukh will do a cameo in the film. The film was supposed to release on 1st May 2015, but due to Censor Board not giving it a certificate, its release had been delayed. But finally, the makers were able to get it and now the film shall release on 4th December 2015. Didn't we tell you that Salman and Sonam spent a Garba night with the Dandiya revelers in Ahmedabad? Well, here is more from Ahmedabad and Salman. Yes, of course, Bhai was popular there and everyone had a gala time with their fave icon. However, imagine Salman's surprise when he received a huge bundle of 10,000 and more letters as fan mail. Whoa! Salman was in Ahmedabad to promote Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, his upcoming Diwali release. The movie has some catchy numbers, one of them being Prem Leela. So after a Ram Leela, are we having a Prem Leela? Maybe yes, as the song is foot-tapping and wonderful and has a great beat to it. We are waiting to see what would happen to the rest of the fans across the country when Salman goes to promote his Diwali release. Salman and Sonam, the Prem Ratan Dhan Payo jodi, really rocked it. Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol are the confirmed blockbuster hit jodi of Bollywood. But in a shocking statement to media, Shah Rukh Khan said that he stopped Aamir Khan from working with Kajol as Kajol was a bad actress. Yes indeed, Shah Rukh told Aamir Khan that Kajol is not a good actress, difficult to work with and no focus and Aamir Khan will not be able to work with her. Aamir had asked Shah Rukh about working with Kajol and that is what Shah Rukh Khan told to Aamir. But this was long back during the first film of SRK and Kajol together called Bazigar. But when the rushes of the film came out, Shah Rukh called Aamir to clarify that she's magical on screen. Well, thereafter, many hit films of Shah Rukh and Kajol have come and even Aamir Khan and Kajol have given a blockbuster film Fana. Well, girl Rimi Sen has gathered quite a fan following thanks to her sob sob boohoo story in the television reality show Big Boss 9. Rimi, a little flustered right from the beginning, maybe could not understand the dynamics of being in a reality show that demands one to be strong always. Rimi was one of the three contestants who were in the danger list to be put out of the house. Salman gave her a ticket to finale as one of his pranks, and Rimi completely broke down begging Salman to take her out of the house. Salman, explaining the intricacies of the game, said that she had entered it with her full consent and now cannot stay away from the house. Salman called her weak and said that she's coming across as a very weak personality, which she's not. All in all, Rimi has got a lot of public sympathy, which is the trump of the game. Shah Rukh is turning 50 on November 2nd and he has special plans to give his fans a lovely surprise. Yes, he has a unique idea of releasing the trailer of his double role movie Fan on his birthday. Isn't that oh so lovely? Yes, didn't we see Shah Rukh also releasing a poster of the movie some time back? And then he had a unique competition only for his fans, wherein the first 100 winners can have their profile pic and the logo of the movie. Fan is a contribution by Shah Rukh to his fans and is a mirror of what he feels for his fans and what fans feel for him. Fan is one of the upcoming movies from King Khan along with Dilwale and the upcoming Rais. So do you want a Dilwale SRK or SRK as a fan, or do you want to see him as a Rais? It is all up to the fans, hai na?
Top headlines for the day.